One Dog Canoe by Mary Casanova, pictures by Ard Hoyt. One Dog Canoe. I set off one morning in my little red canoe. My dog wagged his tail. Can I come too? You bet, I said. A trip for two, just me and you. I dipped my paddle into ribbons of blue. Beaver stopped chewing. Can I come too? There's not much room. It's a one-dog canoe. But with a slap and a swim, Beaver scrambled in. I swished past ferns where dragonflies flew. Loon stretched her wings. Can I come too? I doubt you'll fit. It's a one beaver, one dog canoe. But with a woohoo flap, Loon landed on my lap. Silently, we glided under silver webs of dew. Wolf peered from the pines. Can I come too? Maybe next time. It's a one loon, one beaver, one dog canoe. But like an arrow on the wind, Wolf bounded in. Still I paddled on in my little red canoe. Bear slid down a tree. Can I come too? We're pretty darn full. It's a one wolf, one loon, one beaver, one dog canoe. But with a grunt, thump, ka-wump, Bear dropped on his rump. I J-stroked and C-stroked. What else could I do? Moose lifted his head. Can I come too? You'll do us all in. It's a one bear, one wolf, one loon, one beaver, one dog canoe. But with a toss of his rack, Moose climbed in the back. We teetered and tottered. I glared at my crew. Frog hopped to a rock. Can I come too? Frog, can't you see? It's a one mouse, one bear, one wolf, one loon, one beaver, one dog canoe. But with a leap, plop, swooshabang flop. We sputtered, splashed, swam, drip dried on the sand. Sorry, Beaver said, we should have listened to you. Guess you were right, it is a one dog canoe. I started to grin, it's okay, we had a good swim. Then together we bailed till my vessel was dry, and with a push-a-swoosh glide, we waved goodbye. I set off that evening as the northern lights grew. Just me and my pal in a one-dog canoe.